this umbrella isn't doing anything for me.
And you gotta get that place over there across the street.
Yeah.
All the animals they made out of.
I'm just gonna go right to that edge so I get the water.
Okay. I'll meet you back there. She used her phone for them to bring us in, so I'm gonna take a leak. I'll meet you back.
All right. So that place on the corner?
Well, that one's got some really cool stuff in the front yard. It's a shop. You buy expensive art there, but they got a horse, an eagle. It's really cool stuff.
I got the weirdest looks of people. I guess they aren't used to seeing this. Especially on a rainy day. It's probably like, what the hell? That guy broke his umbrella. But it's tall.
His umbrella's flat.
Yeah, that couple cracked up. Just came to me. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, that's
by that. Look at all the stuff they got here. All these are shot.
I noticed the locals just walking across the streets. They don't care about the...
They look out for this game.
Yeah. Well, I had one guy almost take me down.
Look at that eagle. Elephant, or it's not even an elephant, it's a bison, or not bison.
Oh, yeah.
Some really cool stuff there.
Very cool. Walk slow. Dinosaur.
Oh, cool chess set. Oh, how cool is that?
It's this cool.
Oh, man.
It has a big spider web.
Spider web, yeah. That's really neat.
Man, Korean would love this. I don't think they'd fit in the airplane, though.
Yeah, right.
You see the dragon?
Yeah.
Game of Thrones. Oh, there's more. Look at the robot.
Go ahead, take your time. Don't forget the front. I'm going to go give her phone.
Okay. Wow. Stagecoach. Morning. How are you?
The harbor just lost all its power. Nobody can eat there, so they're going across the street to the lake.
Oh, okay.
Lake Avenue or whatever.
Good deal. Classic.
That's the t-shirt place they've had. If I forwarded you the picture of the Biden shirts and the Trump shirts, it was like Trump $8.99, Biden $1.99.
Well, this, you know, that place you were showing me with the sculptures? It was on the corner. It's Cook Street.
Oh, neat.
So I got a real close up of the sign.
Really neat.
Yeah. How weird is that, huh?
Yeah, this is a fun place to come.
Egg Haba.
You can spend a weekend here for sure. There's so many shops gone down these side streets.
Yeah, I'm having fun. You see, I can move the aspect anywhere I want as I'm walking. So So like I can make it just be this this side.
Yeah.
If I see something cool. Or a pair of yoga pants. God's greatest invention.
His mom.
Yeah.
And there's the Olympic restaurant for breakfast. Also, let's just go here because it's closer.
Okay. Make sure that they're able to serve.
I walked by a couple. They both had umbrellas. I go, my umbrella isn't doing anything. And they were like, oh, yeah. And down there, I got a close up of the Cook Street sign.
Watch this step there. Step, step, step.
You know what? I'll meet you guys in there in a second. I'm going to walk down just to there and back.
Okay.
Get all these little shops. I don't know. I see boots. Yeah.